Gotta borrow this.
This is a public announcement paid for by the Davis Car Corporation.
Davis Car Corporation has issued a recall for all Box ES 2010 models purchased on or after April 1st, 2009. In extremely rare cases, the heated seats could heat up and burn a passenger's skin, leaving strange-looking red marks on the other side, committing the spouses into believing that they've been actively cheating. This, in turn, could cause violence between husbands and wives, resulting in possible near-death experiences and or anger neighbors and make them want to burn down your house. For these reasons, Davis Car Corporation recommends all owners of Box ES 2010 models immediately dispose of their cars in a secure area and contact Davis Car Corporation as soon as possible. For additional assistance, please call 911. Davis Car Corporation sincerely apologizes.
I'm driving, dude. Gotta borrow this.
Does this sound...
Leave me alone!
Ugh!